busy program. I mean, that when the Councilor Rico Goles will be there in the San Martin de Porres. Last week, we were in one of the President of Italian, William Patasa, and in the press area along the service road. During the meeting program out there. And maybe one of these days, we can work in tandem, very, para sa meeting kayo, pagka, marunong po kayo dito. Kasi, I can provide the ingredients kayo mga magluto tapos tulog-tulog tayo pagbigay sa mga bata. So, and of course, finally, you have to water at my casino. I find a house solution. Mayor Bertram and I were talking about this and our discussions resulted in me finding a house solution about 2 months ago when the BM Homes Incorporated made its move to stop the installation of my villa. One of the enclaves that we have, I think it's Park Clayton. So that was the first sample before they got the DRO for the injunction from Judge Villanueva of Las Piñas. And as a result of the obstruction of the installation for Park Bay, I came out with this resolution and we're going to have our first hearing on August 26th, that's going to be on Wednesday. Siguro, ang chairman natin dyan, ang Provincial Housing, is Congressman Rod Valencia, who has an investment in this barangay. Siya yung RTV subdivision. So, pero kailangan natin again ang backup dito. I think we can shake the foundations of the Homes Incorporated of the Philippine Water Works Corporation. Of course, send a very clear message to Judge Villanueva that we don't like this DRO. We don't like this injunction. In fact, I made a statement during my speech that if there would be a citizen's initiative to file an administrative case against Judge Villanueva before the Supreme Court, I am prepared to support that initiative. Pero sabi ko mga taga-UDFI, kailangan ko muna, baka magkaroon ng komplikasyon. That would be the best thing to do as far as I'm concerned. But he was saying that one of the lawyers, I think it was Mr. Pinsay, or Mr. Raseo, said, kung muna, i-hold natin yung ammunition na yan as a last resort, dahil na natin baka magbago pa ang isang intent with the verba, because if we file a case against him, he might decide to deal with himself, or perhaps ilarapon na naman yung case that will further delay the proceedings. But I'm very confident that something will come out of this. This is the first time in the history of TFO. Alam ni Jimmy ito, naging kagawa, mahirap magparali din sa TFO. Pag meron mga political rally, meron mga caucus, mas merte kung meron limang buong darating, meron isang na darating. But last week, there were about 2,000 or probably 20,000 very angry residents who attended the rally. So I'm very confident that there will be more clamor, there will be more public indignation. That's exactly what we need. We send that message to the judge, to my dealer, to Beer Homes Incorporated, to Mr. Aguirre, and to the others who are obstructing the installation of water here in our subdivision in Beer Homes. So, yun ang po masasabi ko. I would like to congratulate the Pagkabuhay Council 7147. I would like to assure them here that if there's any way that I can help, I'm not as my financial resources are not as unlimited as the financial resources of Tony de Maguila. It's already a very substantial amount. I know that. So, you know,
afraid that the introduction